for the city of Long Beach, sponsored by the Carnival Association of Long Beach. As always, we are pleased to have with us Mayor George Bass. Mayor Bass, would you please welcome everyone to the city?
Welcome, everyone. It's a great night. Good to see the crowds. Y'all enjoy. The weather's going to hold off when we get this parade in. We're going to get to see our new king and queen. Y'all enjoy the night's festivities. If somebody's not here that you said to be here, y'all give them a call. Tell them to come on down. Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. Thank y'all.
Thank you, Mayor Bass. Thank you, Mayor Bass. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please refrain from having your children or yourselves go up to any of the units or any of the floats. Once again, we have the largest parade in Long Beach history. There's a total of 58 units this year. So big round of applause to all the organizers. And as always, leading the parade, District 3 Constable, Mr. Alan Weatherford. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Alan Weatherford, District 3 Constable for Harrison County. Thank you, Doug. And as
last saw your face, never see it today. Out in the sticks, I saw your rest of the smile. It was a song for you.
Representing the Harrison County Sheriff's Department, Sheriff Troy Peterson, Harrison County Sheriff's Department. Oh, looks like we have our ball captains made our way up here. And ladies and gentlemen, this year's Grand Marshal, Captain Bill Whitmire, Naval Construction Battalion Center, Gulfport. Captain Whitmire, the commanding officer. Thank you, Captain Whitmire, for your service. And ladies and gentlemen, it looks like we have our outgoing royalty, as always, our Queen 2018, Linda Wynn Frost, and His Majesty King Scott the 58th. A big round of applause for our outgoing royalty. And it looks like we have some more past royalties. Dr. David Reeves and Queen Heather Laverne. Big round of applause for Dr. David Reeves and Queen Heather Laverne. Past royalty. Ms. Whitmire, if y'all will come to this way, this direction. Captain Whitmire, if you would join us over here to your right, please. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our outgoing royalty here, Linda Frost and Shane Walker. Past King, David Reeves. Former Queen, Rosalie Heather Laverne. And she was Queen Rosalie in 2012. Always enjoy a good ride. And we have our Little Miss Mississippi. Looks like it's going to be Kerrigan White, Miss Kerrigan White. Our Little Miss Gulf Coast. Congratulations, ma'am. And our main royalty for the evening, the King and Queen of Rex from St. Vincent de Paul School, His Majesty King Brooks McGill, and Her Majesty, the Queen of Rex, Miss Allie Giles, once again, a big round of applause for the King and Queen of Rex. And looks like we have our Gulf Coast Corvette Club. Glad to have y'all in the parade this year. The King and Queen of Rex, Brooks McGill and Allie Giles, ladies and gentlemen, from St. Vincent de Paul School. And ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome His Majesty King Scott the 59th, Mr. Chris. Mayor George Bass will now give you the official welcome and the toast.
congratulate you. We wish you a happy time as King and Queen, and we salute you, and may your merriment continue. Toast.
And ladies and gentlemen, their royal courts right behind them, this year's royal court. Having a good time, King and Queen? There you go, buddy. Get your family their stuff and let's roll. Was sponsored by Arenas and Parishes. Thank y'all for helping us out this year. And looks like we're going to have the Make-A-Wish Foundation. This is their second year in our parade from Gulfport. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the Make-A-Wish Foundation. They do great work. I believe Shelly Moses may be on that booth somewhere. North Hancock County, third year in our parade. Welcome back, crew of Getting Sideways. Looking good, folks, looking good. Welcome back to Long Beach. Looking good, folks, welcome back to Long Beach. I got you all aboard. All right, folks, looks like we're going to have the crew of Slipping Away, the crew of Slipping Away from Gulfport. This is their fifth year in the first day of the race. Once again, they do the crew of Slipping Away. Looks like the baby is going to be out of the Wonderland. Welcome back. And ladies and gentlemen, a Long Beach staple, the crew of Friends. This is their 15th year in our parade for Long Beach, the crew of Friends. Big round of applause for the local folks, the crew of Friends right here in Long Beach. Looking good, folks. The crew of Friends right here in Long Beach. kill. The crew of Party Time Anytime. This is their fourth year in our parade, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back, crew of Party Time Anytime. From Mike Henry. This is their sixth year in our play, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome back to a Dixie Dave and the Honey Toad.
The crown of tradition, folks, the crown of tradition, all of us in the family. This is their fourth year in operation, so welcome back to crown of tradition.
You Thank you.
Smoking and selling green, quit chasing women, and I ain't the sinning that I used to be. In Bible college, got a lot of knowledge to fuck with.
Looking good, folks. the man that's in charge of all of this mayhem, Eddie Seale, the parade chairman for the Carnival Association of Long Beach. Great job, Eddie. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for the list. I knew who was in it this year. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Eddie Seale, the parade captain for the Carnival Association of Long Beach.